close up our hands carefully, selecting a piece of wood from